Now, Mr. Ngatia, there has been a lot of hunger in Kenya. People are dying because there is no food for them to eat. In the cities, the food is too expensive for them, they cannot afford. Now, what is your view on the whole issue of hunger in Kenya, and what is the solution?
In fact, this Waki Okampo-Hegyi issue has dominated Kenyan politics to a point whereby our mass media has forgotten to report about hunger ongoing in Kenya, in all parts of Kenya. In fact, first and foremost, we, the Kenya Red Alliance, demand the following. This Kikuyu corrupt government must reduce the price of unga. Serikali tunadai ya kwamba. Serikali hii ya Humugati and the Kenyan people waanguche bei ya unga. Ili kila Mkenya maskini apate chakula. We demand again this corrupt government to reduce the price of food, fat, transport, because Kenyan people are suffering. As we all know, there is world recession. The economy is not only in Kenya, the whole world economy is in a crisis. Even we should not forget the poor people. In this time of crisis, the government must take drastic measures because time calls for the government to take measures to remember the hunger in Kenya, the starvation in Kenya, the orphans, the low-class workers, the jobless youth. We cannot accept a government that does not care about the youth, but their job is to preach to the youth, to fool the youth, to deceive them that you are the leaders of tomorrow. But when that time comes, we have seen this government recycling old fans. We have seen nepotism. I think if you look what is happening today, Kenyan youth must stand up and join the revolution. We also appeal to military men, police, army, GSU, and the others to join Kenya Red Alliance so that we can liberate this country and make Kenya a better place to live for all of us. We can do it.
Now, do you think there is enough food in Kenya to feed everybody?
Yes.
And why are people not being fed?
People are not being fed because of corruption. They are selling food. Right now, where there is a lot of hunger and starvation, in fact, they are selling food. The ruling class is selling food. The ruling class is draining the treasury. You see, the other day, the Minister for Finance, Uhuru Kenyatta, was arrested, was caught red-handed, stealing. But because of having primitive and corrupt ministers from primitive tribes who cannot question Uhuru, all of them were bribed. And what we saw the following day were these ministers, assistant ministers, members of parliament laughing with Uhuru. And they accepted what Uhuru said was data error, computer error, which is nonsense. How comes Kenyan intellectuals has become Dadaheads and the demagogues, bootlickers of Kikuyu ruling class? They have been stealing from treasury since independent. Why only one tribe should control treasury? Why? Does it mean other tribes have not produced enough educated sons and daughters to learn treachery? And these are the primitive tribes, for the one primitive tribes cannot wake up and see what is happening in their country, how they are manipulated easily and bought cheap. Na pesa nane wananunua, na pesa nane. Wakati watu hawa na kufa njaa from Northeastern, Turkana, Laikipia, Mombasa, Coast, everywhere. I think time has come for MPs to wake up.